happened to Morgan is not some mysterious event that can't be solved. Someone knows the answer to what happened to her. And I've thought about it so many times over the years, how difficult it might be to call the police and to give that piece of information, because it could bring harm to their family. It could bring bad things to their door. It could mean someone they love would be arrested. You know, I would really want to encourage whoever knows the truth to just find the courage to do that one right thing that's always bothered them, that they've always wanted to do, to be able to find the courage to make the phone call that would bring Morgan back home to our family.
Give up on that. You keep praying. You keep hearing praying.
Sleeping underneath the same big sky.